Hi, I'm Michael Redding, and I am serving as the chair this year for our advisory committee on alumni activities. I was a Fulbright student in 07-08. I came from St. Olaf College, which is in Northfield, Minnesota, and I was a visiting scholar at Ceres Metropolis in Toronto, Ontario. Living in Canada was an interesting experience in that it initially feels less foreign than other countries that you might travel in. I sometimes compared it to studying abroad in a mirror, in that most things feel exactly the same, but it's only every once in a while that you realize that something seems to be written backwards, or that there are these differences that are subtle but really important, that public policy discussions start from a different place. There are very different discourses around social and economic and political issues in the U.S. and in Canada. I think alumni connections are so important because each of us were given this tremendous opportunity to take a year or however long a period of time it was to do research that was really meaningful to us. And I think it's wonderful that we have a chance to give back to that institution. And not only that, but to network with other Fulbrighters as well, to enrich that understanding, to build those kinds of connections among alumni, so that hopefully the work that we started, the seeds that we planted as Fulbright scholars, can really grow and develop in our work as alumni.